Nobody makes music like AFI.
They're the best band alive.
AFI stands for A Fire Inside. We started when Adam and I were in high school. Hunter had graduated from college, and Jade was just a thought, a pure, fully formed, that would later form in 1998.
I don't think as a band we ever really had the ability or the talent to evolve until Hunter and Jade joined the band.
We are constantly changing and evolving as people and as musicians, and I think it'd be nearly impossible for us to write songs in one era similar to that of the previous era.
Dave and I kind of get together and work on the nucleus of a song, get the basics of it together, then as a band we flesh it out, create a little baby.
We spent a lot of time working on the structure of the songs, the melodies, each aspect of it, and then further on realizing them and as well as we could in the studio.
Why not try to make every part of every song good instead of just saying like, okay, the chorus is really good, the song, so it doesn't really matter if the bridge isn't that great, but like, why not try to flesh out every part so, you know, every song is just, like you said, rock solid.
In the Miss Murder video, we were really trying to create a mood. The video really embodies a sort of inner turmoil within the lead character, and you know, that is in turn embodied by the Miss Murder character and the struggle between the two of them. The bunnies signify a shift of control. They are the mental state and the power of the main character. They're given to Miss Murder. Miss Murder shows like, look, I have them. I have your bunnies. I have your bunnies, man.
We were going kind of for an Evita thing, the way the song and the lyrics were together, you know, having this kind of beloved protagonist. We thought, what better way than have someone up above these adoring fans, kind of like singing / preaching to them.
You know, we just wanted to tell a story. We want it to be very striking and very rich, and I think we accomplished that.
To get the kids to come in to sing on the record, we just had like a sweepstakes, write a paragraph as to why you should be involved. And you know, obviously we got a million submissions, so we just hand-selected 30 or 40 of them, and they came in and sang along and did some stomps and some claps, which we used in other places on the record. It was cool, you know, I don't think anyone's ever done that.
This is my membership card for the Despair Faction, the official AFI fan club.
The Despair Faction is a community that's based around what we do, and that we started for the fans who wanted that extra connection with us.
We get kickbacks from the band, basically. They, you know, do the meet and greets before the show.
Some of the shows, they only give like 30 tickets to the general public, and so being the Despair Faction, you can get the tickets early. It's just a group of fans loving a great band.
Despair Faction.
What's up, bro?
You know we love you. You do. You don't need to hear us say it here.
That's guy right here.
Despair Faction, big fan. I got a Davy Six tattoo on my chest.
I got those three and the one on my back.
There with their December Underground tattoos before December Underground had even come out.
I got that the day after I heard the new CD. I was like, this is too good not to honor it in some way like that.
They traveled thousands of miles to see us.
I've seen them in the UK a couple of times.
Germany,
Germany. No, I haven't seen them in Canada.
I'm joining us
in Australia.
They go to jail, they get married. They're wonderful.
This band means so much to me.
I have, in fact, received a few fan letters written in blood by some of those very dedicated fans. I don't know the impetus for putting it in blood, I guess, to show that extreme level of dedication, body and spirit, I imagine. I don't encourage that.
By 22 times.
They're probably one of the best live acts I've seen.
There's nothing like coming out on stage and performing a set from beginning to end to a crowd who's singing every word to every song.
We simply couldn't do this if we didn't have the support of our fans.
These songs aren't going to appreciate themselves.
Exactly.
I really thought every famous person was really stuck up and all about themselves, but after I saw AFI, it changed.
Probably the biggest misconception about us is when people look at us aesthetically and make judgments about our music. You know, I think anyone who listens to it can tell that it's, you know, a little more varied.
We are an alternative rock band. AFI, the alternative rock band.
I'm gonna start crying because there's like no words to explain how much like I love this band.